Hey guys, welcome back to another exciting tutorial of Creatnprocess. And in today's video, we're making this on the new logo design. And in this, we can see there is a basic six-sided polygon which has been subdivided into small pieces. And after two of the pieces has been extended downwards. So to create this logo, we'll first use the polygon tool to create a six-sided polygon. Then we use the line segments tool to subdivide this into smaller six pieces. And after that, we'll extend the two pieces downward by duplicating it. So let's begin the tutorial. So we'll select the polygon tool and left click your mouse button. Here we'll put the radius around 100 and side around 6 and click OK. So we create a polygon, and after that rotate this angle. So with the shift press with the mouse, click and rotate it like this. And after that, once you have rotated this, fill this up with some lighter color from here maybe or somewhere else. And after that, we'll use the line segment tool and fill it up with stroke color, some kind of black color. And after that, with the line segment tool, click here and drag and draw a line segment till here. One more from this to this point, and one from this to this point. And after you have created that, all the line segments, select everything, deselect the polygon, go to object, path, join, and this will join on the line segment and create it one object. And after that, select the line segments, go to object, path, divide object below, and this will divide this into multiple pieces. And after that, select these two pieces with the alt press, just click and drag, and you'll duplicate another two pieces. Once you have created all these stuff, just scale this down a little bit. And after that, let's fill up with the color. So select this with the eye picker, select the color. With the selection tool, select this eye picker, select the color, select this eye picker. So V for selection, I for picking the color, V for selection, I for picking the color, V, I, V, I, V, I. So in this way, we have filled up all the gradient color in the proper places, and you can see we have got what you have wanted. The only thing is how you apply your color and how you choose a perfect color. So once you have filled up the color, we'll put a text. So T for text, type out POLY poly, and the font which we are using for this is Nirmala UI. Here you can see this is, and here we are using bold. And after that, if you go to the character, the capital double T has been option has been activated, so that's why all the fonts are in capital letter. So we'll put this in its proper place, and finally we have created our logo. So this is how we can create these kinds of logo in a very simple and very few steps. Hope you enjoyed the tutorial. Don't forget to check out the next tutorial coming up, and if you want more updates on designing, you can press the subscribe button. Thank you.